For those of you who have sensitive neighbors, I have recorded the sound of the E.fric slewing from a distance of 1.5 meters. It is driven by an Onstep controller at 14 volts supply voltage. First, the mount is seen in the controller's home position, pointing to the North Pole. Then it slews to Alpha Andromeda, then to Alpha Lyrae at a speed of 2.5 degrees per second. The second slew back to Alpha Andromeda is at 4 degrees per second.